We got a little Valentine's dinner here, or a little candlelight dinner. You know we got here, boy. We got fire going on. We find if we can join. Huh? We can join. Yeah, but there's some special event going on here. Yeah, it's a private party.
Yeah.
Tonight. Oh shoot.
The people who stay here, or for anybody.
Oh, for, okay. So outside us can't join.
Then we can't bring the table until
now. We walk with your own table. So we got a, they have a dinner, a bonfire dinner for the folks who are staying in the guest house. We gotta have a guest house here, alright? Can the chicken get any fresher and more authentic than this? More Guyanese than this? This fry in the jungle. Alright? With nature, bonding with nature, or infusing with nature. Uh-huh. Couldn't get any better. Beautiful good morning from Guyana, Georgetown, the mighty Demerara River and the Harbor Bridge. It's July month, July 16th, and how are you guys doing this morning? Not a beautiful sunshine day. The water is kind of calm. Hey. Well, that means it's time to fish. Sunshine and calm water is fishing time. Hope you guys are being positive and safe. I heading across the west side, I'm gonna pick up a man fish, bro. We heading down the Linden Suzak Highway, you know. We going and picnic. I got gilbaco in the truck, I got chicken wings, I got a stove, my man fish, bro, got some steak. We going to the farm, to the creek, we going to picnic. Alright? Join us. Well, I don't know what else we gonna do. Fishing gonna be part of it as well. Trust me, because wherever water is, we got hooks and rods. Alright? Join us and let me begin yet another adventure. Look at the view here, boy. That's Georgetown, right at the back here, the capital of Guyana. Beautiful, man. That's the mouth of the Rai River heading to the mighty Atlantic. Guyana, beautiful. No, Guyana is bad. And look who we got in the van here, boy. The man himself, one and only fish pro. Right. And look, yeah, morning, buddy. Look, the junior fish pro over there. Ryan and the fourth lady at the back there. All right. So, as you see, this man is fishing, you know, he's fishing. Trust me. Finally, we reach Suzdeck Junction, boy. This East Bank Road is very, very busy. Too busy. Alright. Up ahead there is the Timiri Chelyaga International Airport. And then make a left. We headed into the Linden Suzdeck Highway. I'm gonna buy Randy over there, you know, Randy cook up, you know. Right over there, the man got a nice pepper pot tomorrow and duck curry and beef curry and thing, man. Alright, you got your barbecue and other things here, you know. If you want to go to the creek, you can buy your stuff them here. All your floaty device. Alright, look. Anyway, the goodness continue. Alright. Hey, we got each, you know. I get some nice fried chicken here. And some fried chips from Auntie here. We hungry, you know, we gotta get food, we gotta eat chicken and chips. And this is locally made. And roti and curry to look. Roti, curry. And this is right at the junction here by the Suzdeck Linden Highway, man. There are a lot of things here, you know. We can't pass all the goodness here, you know, without buying. Pay for me there. Without buying, you know, got saltfish and bacon thing over there. And there's another shop over here, got some food too. You know, hey. Life is good, man. We gotta celebrate, we gotta enjoy, you understand? Nothing like a fresh bowl. What kind of soup this by?
Beef soup, by halal beef.
Halal beef soup? Alright, alright. Look at that, by. Couldn't get better than this, by. We stop to have some lunch. And then we gotta continue the journey. Hey, we heading into the fishing grounds, you know. Somewhere in the back of the jungle in Linden Highway, Suzdeck.
I know where we're going. That's my fish. Bro, the smell when I'm looking at it.
Alright.
Got my living there, buddy. In the peace and the quietness of the jungle, right?
Fish, bro, you realize the two roll bring up in the same place?
Yeah, I know.
He's walking a fisherman. Huh? This man make I drive off the road and say, look, there's a trail we have up on. And he bring me back right on the highway. But yeah, I got him to see a piece of the back down here. You know, how the folks live in the back down, right in the jungle. You pass it, the brick?
Yeah, the same road, right?
Alright, so we got to come back.
The road, right?
Yeah.
So we made a wrong turn, so we got to turn around back. We got to turn around back and come back. But let me show you all the community for us. I see this, a lot of trucks coming through this road. I don't know what they're building at the front. Maybe a sand pit at the back here. Yeah. Let me go in and see. One way to find out, right?
Can I see a road there?
It's here. The Ministry of Public Works sand pit. Oh, the ministry have a sand pit at the back here.
The same road,
yeah. Alright, so Fishbowl said the same road, so we got torn back. Alright, why don't we go in the sand pit, buddy? Camp out in the sand pit. You sure?
Yeah.
Alright. Huh. The real jungle. I don't know if y'all wish I was on this trip, you know. Going in the hills and the mountains and I. But this is no mountain, it's a sand hill. See a yellow house here, but it's a Quartz or Quartz Diana Limited? No. You got a car coming out there. Alright. So you got some fellas, got some camp here. Maybe they're planting pineapple or something here, I don't know. Alright, so we continue in the journey.
But I'm following right through now.
And look what's going on here. A tree fell. So, roadblock. We gotta clear up there now. Get to work, fish bro. Alright.
Fish bro? Saw you.
Now, this is how you clear a truck. If that got last break, then we got torn back. We got another fishing grounds. Alright? Boy. We finally arrived at the camping ground and fishing ground, you know. Alright, COVID-19 keep off, no limas. Alright, thankfully this man know people, you know. His fish bro partner, please, a friend of his, and we're gonna try to fish down there and see if we could catch anything, you know. Alright, we got we camping equipment, but I don't think we go overnight because this place wasn't accessed for a very long time, doesn't look like. Alright, so we're gonna check it out and see what we can do. But nonetheless, we're gonna celebrate the day, we're gonna enjoy. I see mango tree and I see coconut tree and a few more fruits tree, man. Cane, avocado. Hey, we can celebrate, man. We're gonna enjoy it. Somebody camping over there, so you gotta camp there. Alright, so let me continue the fun. Now the party get better, boy. This man setting up your rod. What's your tackle box, boy? I like your tackle box, you know, partner. You got more lures than Bass Pro in America?
Reveal back, done.
Look, we got it for us. Did you the chef? What are we cooking today, chef?
Fried gill back.
What we got here? Fight, we got some fried, we got some gill back here. Uh-huh. Nice gill back on. We got some chicken wings here, our seasoning. And we got some T-bone you got here by fish bro?
Steak, yeah. No.
Some T-bone. Ribeye? Some ribeye steak. Couldn't get better than this, boy. The stove light up there. We got the truck park up. And of course, the weather kind of cool enough. I want everything to fall. But we don't want rain. Alright? And you see over there? We got a cooler. We got things, you know. So, we camping today. And when you're camping. And when you're fishing. Ah. So this man gonna fish, right? We're gonna catch.
Fish, man.
Look. Fish? Whatever swim?
Yeah, whatever swim that we done.
Lovely. Alright. We're gonna be frying fish just now. Can the chicken get any fresher? And more authentic than this? More Guyanese than this?
this fry in the jungle. Alright, with nature, bonding with nature or infusing with nature. Couldn't get any better. See monkey apple on the tree there, boy. And I see fat poke over there as well. Next, I'm gonna give you guys the aerial view. Look how going out here, boy. Lunch is served. Can't get better than this. Cheers, boy.
The man is self-cooked today, boy.
Yeah, boy. Cheers, cheers. Cheers, you got nothing? This water cold. Yeah. This cooler than Marika, boy.
Does that tell you something?
Yeah, buddy.
Marika, boy.
Water cold, bad. All right. So we can continue the fun. You can smell the goodness, not only look at it. This man got a nice piece of steak there, boy. Look here, boy. Look at the goodness. Look at the meat sizzling there, boy. Tenderloin, boy. Couldn't get any fresher than this and better than this, boy. Hey, could any restaurant bring it like this? And it's fresh out of the, from the cow or from the farm, right? To the pan. Alright, can't get better, boy. Now, we got some nice gilbaka, boy. Look at the skin, look at the thickness of the skin there. It's a big gilbaka. And we got some chicken wings there. So we got fish and chicken, you know. Can't get better than this, boy. Gilbaka and chicken. Chicken wings frying there. Boy, look at the ambience, boy. Look at the beauty of this. The sunset faded right now. And look at the man of fish, bro, there, boy. This man is a chef, you know, once again. Can't get better than this, boy. Can't get better.
We are approaching the Splashman Resort, boy. Alright. Let's see what it looks like. The outside kind of empty. Got a few folks at the bottom there. The sun's setting. Let me go in and see what's going on. Couldn't get better than this, eh, boy? Everybody just celebrating, having a good time. And most of the folks packing up to go home, actually. You know. Like about 5:30 already, but looks like these folks had a great day of fun. This is how we got in this party, you know. We party. We are party animals. Alright, but this is Splashman, beautiful as can be. Good. And it's a place you can come in and stay, you know. And Splashman opening more lands, they're gonna be making more houses for sale. So if you're interested in buying a piece of land here, you know, build a house, a lakefront house. You just come in at the back here and get your land. Alright?
Wow. Look how beautiful Splashman set up this place. Wow. Look at the water there, boy. Black cola water. Black water. And them folks having a good time way ahead there. Huh. Look alright, how fun here, man. How you doing, brother?
Good,
brother. Nice to meet you, man. What's your name?
Godfrey. About to try a lot of time, man.
Appreciate, man. Appreciate.
Yeah, man.
How you doing, man?
Right?
Yeah. You want to say hello to anybody?
I think I'll be holding the other, man.
Lovely, man. One love, right? Good, thank you for watching, brother.
Yeah, man.
Alright. So, right to fun there, man. Look, we got a little Valentine's dinner here, a little candlelight dinner. You know what we got here, boy? We got fire going on. We think we can join?
Huh?
We can join?
Yeah,
there's like some special event going on here. Yeah, it's a private party?
Yeah.
Tonight.
Oh, shoot.
The people who stay here or for anybody?
Okay. Oh, for, okay. So outside us can join?
Then we can't bring the table at all,
man. We walk with your own table. So we gotta. They have a dinner, a bonfire dinner for the folks who are staying in the guest house. You can have a guest house here, alright? They're making some more things here, man. I don't know. Oh, there's a restaurant here. This place improving, man, from the last time I came here to now. Welcome, Madwini restaurant. Look at the nice. They got a nice restaurant. They like show all of the restaurant here. Keep it open, I know. Wow, beautiful as can be. Madwini restaurant. So that's new, it's a new addition to the oh, you got a bar right back here too. Yeah. Oh, you got a beer right here. So. Hey, don't this look like a lot of fun? You know, my lovely wife and my children were supposed to come here to meet with me. But they didn't show up. I don't know if they're gonna still come, but hey, They were supposed to meet me here at 5 o'clock, but I haven't seen them as yet, so, you know, I guess they cancel on me. Not sure, but we're gonna come another day, alright? And I know when they see this video, they're gonna realize how much I miss out. All the goodness in this afternoon, alright? Life is good, man. The simple things in life that makes life wonderful. I love to see how Guyanese come out, you know, in numbers, to celebrate. But this looks so awesome. The bonfire dinner here on the waterfront looks so, so awesome. All right? Couldn't get better than this, man. Good. Anyway, you see black water. This man got a fishing rod. Fishing, buddy. Look at this setting sun there, boy. Look at the ambience, the beauty here, man. Couldn't get better than this, boy. Man, life is good. I got my rod in the water too, you know. And when you're fishing, you're fishing. Wow, look at the birds. They're sleeping on this tree, you know. A camera shy. What's going on with them? I ain't know going on with the birds, but they're just circling. But look at the ambience and the beauty here, boy. So beautiful. The sun's setting. You know, I always chase the sunset, and I couldn't pass Splash Mountain without showing you guys the sunset. All right? Beautiful as can be. Life is good. Saturday afternoon, we went to the creek, we went fishing, we catch nothing so far, but we had a lot of fun. Or we're having a lot of fun right now because we continue to enjoy the day and the evening. My lovely family was supposed to meet me here, but I haven't seen them. So I guess they changed their mind. But we are celebrating. Isn't that beautiful? Man. Look at the sunset there, boy. It's fading rapidly. Beautiful. Beautiful. I just fall in love with this place more and more. Up ahead in the distance, I can see an excavator. And fellas opening more lands there. Getting a bite, or? It's more like getting a bite, you know. Okay. Hey. This is good. This is lovely. On the sand, you got your fishing rod, hoping for a bite. And celebrating life. Life is good. Life can get better. I see they open those lands over there too. They clear the edge of the water. So apparently they're gonna open out the entire one side. I don't know if they're gonna put houses there or they're gonna make white sand there, a little white sand beach. Not sure. And they still have some other folks over that side celebrating, enjoying the evening, man. Cheers to life, boy. Isn't that what you just always say? Cheers to life. Mm-hmm. Cheers.
Life can't get better, Andrew.
Life can't get better, boy. Indeed. You know.
Shaparuni soon, you know.
Shaparuni, when the water drop. We still fishing. We got a beer on the lake. Hoping to catch a lokanani, but we ain't getting no bite so far. Because there are a lot of folks swimming in the water here, so the fish not gonna be around here. They're gonna be on the other side, I guess. But I can't stop watching the sunset, boy. I just can't stop enjoying it. So beautiful. This man, he can't follow Kanani there, boy. You catch him on there, boy? I get a swell just now, but it didn't bite. You got a parrot there, boy?
A parrot.
Isn't that a parrot? A small bird fighting, you know?
Yeah.
Them fellas finish walking and now going home there, man. And by doing construction now. This place, I really, really, I am, you know, so happy to see all the works that them put into this place here, man. This Madwini Villa or Splashman Resort has really transformed. Has really, really and truly transformed. Couldn't ask for any more. Last time I came here, it wasn't so beautiful. I see a lot of more upgrade and changes, you know. They're working every day, man. It's getting better.
Unfortunately, due to the airport is not far from here, I cannot fly my drone to give you a aerial view, alright? Of the villa here. But nonetheless, we're hoping for a bite and we continue to watch that sunset. Alright, so the sun setting, lights are fading, but we continue to enjoy and to have fun. Alright? Hope you guys enjoyed the day with us. We went down to the farm by the creek there. We ain't catch nothing, but we had fun. We cooked. We came here to Splashman now. We're enjoying the rest of the evening. We're watching the sunset. Great company, great atmosphere. We're trying, I think, to catch a fish. We got one bite so far, but we ain't get the fish. We ain't land the fish. But hope you enjoyed the day with me. So I want to thank you for the privilege of your time. Stay positive. Hope you're being safe. Take care of you and those around you. God bless you. Peace out. And I will see you on the next adventure.